Now, Thanksgiving weekend is one of the deadliest on the roads. You always hear police say, don't drink and drive. One local wife and mother wants to stress why that message is so important. Way 31's Sophia Borelli spoke with her and shares her message.
To me, I mean, it shows his sweetness, that smile, and I think it also shows his suffering.
Brenda Hall says her life changed on that November day when her husband, Chris Hall, was hit by a drunk driver.
His neck was broken in three places, and the injury left him with quadriplegia. He was completely paralyzed, just a very slight movement of his head.
Brenda says even though her husband suffered, he was strong.
He just said, if we can make one person understand the risk of driving drunk, then we have to go do it.
Brenda says after living with quadriplegia for more than a decade, Chris passed away due to his condition in 2016. A bench with his name sits at the church where the Halls belonged in Huntsville.
It was a horrific death.
Brenda shares her and her husband's story to make sure you understand the consequences of driving drunk.
If every person who drinks and drives could know what I know, it would never happen again. Drunk driving is so avoidable. There should be no suffering and loss and grief and death due to drunk driving.
In Huntsville, Sophia Borelli, Way 31 News.
According to Mothers Against Drunk Driving, last year more than 10,000 people were killed because of drunk driving incidents. That's one person every 50 minutes. Alabama State Trooper Curtis Somerville told Way 31 there were 482 crashes in the state last year. During this holiday weekend, 36 involved alcohol, with two alcohol-related fatalities. Troopers also arrested 35 people for driving under the influence. Somerville says one of the hardest parts of his job is notifying families when loved ones have been killed in a crash.
Way mother not only lost her two children, but she lost her husband. That was a difficult one for me, because not only did I have to tell this mother that she just lost two of her kids, but she lost her husband also.
Somerville said leave early to avoid the heaviest traffic. He recommends you take your time, don't rush, and always have a plan, especially if you'll be drinking.
New details of business.